Hi, guys.
I can't really see what this is getting, and I kind of feel like it's too low. Does that make it better?
So, I am back with another video, and in today's video, I'm going to be doing a car tour, which is why my car. I drive a 2016 Hyundai Elantra, and it's white. I'll do, like, an overview of, like, the outside, and then we can start on the inside. You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now, better now. I only say that cause you're not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. Oh, I did not believe that it would end, no. Everything came second to the Benz, oh. You're not even speaking to my friends, no. You knew all my uncles and my aunts, though. 20 candles blowing out and open your eyes. We were looking forward to the rest of our lives. Used to keep my picture posted by your bedside. Now I see you dress up with the socks you don't like. And I'm rolling, 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 rolling with my brothers like it's Jonas, Jonas.
I'm over here. We have a little cup holder. I have an Alabama football ticket, so that's cool. I have a hair tie and some change in there. Some fancy controls, a water bottle, a water bottle, a water bottle. Also check out the shoes, pretty lit. Steering wheel, airbags, that's always nice. It's 351, oh my gosh, turn the music off. I have the radio and everything right here where I jam, air and everything. I keep it always cold in my car. And then right here I have the Prindle, except no L, so just Prind. And then in here I just have some cash, a Toggle Costa gift card, chapstick, and a contact case. And then on here I just have these little teletie things. A bracelet that says I'm second. I always loop my keychain thing around here. I don't really know why. And then some hair ties and bobby pins on there too. Just in case, you know. And then in here, I normally just keep my phone when I'm driving. And then also I have a charger for the car. In here, not really sure what we have. We have some wipes. Not spots. I have some cough medicine. A first aid kit, so if you're ever hurt and you need a first aid kit, I'm your girl. That side's pretty much the same as this one, except there's less controls because I'm in control. So then I have my mirror up here. I have my little parking pass thing for school, and then this one right here opens my garage. And yeah, and then in this compartment right here we have my wallet, some napkins. It's always a good thing to have. I have ibuprofen, this is my camera mount for where I film the drive at maze, or like the carpool karaoke's. I just put it up here. So yeah, this is hard to film with one hand. I'm just letting you guys know. We have some sunglasses. I never really wear these. Also, my nails look bad, so don't look at that. I can put these back in here. I have a mini hairbrush. EOS. Don't call it EOS. That triggers me when people call it EOS. Because it's obviously EOS, but I'm not going to get into that. Well, Turner just sent me a DM on Instagram. So, shout out to you, Turner. Shall we play it?
Ciao. It's JL.
No.
I also keep sunglasses up here usually, but right now I have these little cards for my church. I couldn't find the handle. Okay. Back here, it's pretty plain. Here's a little overview. Cool beans. I keep a little poncho back here just in case it rains, because you never know Alabama weather. And then I have a blanket, almost had a jacket, a blanket back here from football game on Friday, which sadly we lost, so we're done with football. But, and then a cup holder. Yeah, I just press this really snazzy button right here on my keys. How exciting. And then it pops. And I have a little shaker right there. An armband from softball for signs. I have 3 different bats. 2 are in my bag. Looks like a little basketball pump, a blanket, and then some deodorant that fell out of my little compartment for softball. Let's look at those grades. That's pretty good. How deep is your love? Like the ocean, with devotion.